McCubbin is fired up after she makes a right-handed layup. Tahir Wright with possession now. Looking and finds the defenders coming up from behind her. Finds short drags. And she nails an open three-point play. Pickup is grabbed by Rihanna Muhammad. And now Bridget O'Donnell. And resetting the offense inside to Kara Wright. Tries to spin move. Gets the foul. The and one. What a play by Kara Wright.
Leading all scorers, having a tremendous game. She's the reason why this town's team is still in.
A nice drive and a right-handed layup. Splitting the defense. A beautiful drive by Taylor Brown. Putting that one in. Easy right-handed layup on a Huey after the heads-up play by defense and a fast break point by the offense. And now a steal off the mishandled pass by Deja Thomas. And now a pull-up jumper by Taylor Brown. And she finds that one. And she looks fired up. She's excited to make.